Imos facer unha pequena representación de Alicia no País das Maravillas, Alice in Wonderland. Para moitos deles é a primeira vez que representan e están moi nerviosos. Así que non podemos darles un gran aplauso porque non están, pero igual nos escoitan, pode ser, a ver. Hoxe temos o prazer de contar coa presenza de Olga Alonso, concelleira de Educación. Cedolle a palabra.
Perdón, así. Molestei antes, agora outra vez. Boa tarde. Estábamos esperando que viñera o alcalde. Parece ser que está un pouco liado, entón imos empezar a ver si tal. Eu sinto que non estaba o alcalde. Pero bueno, é o que hai. Bueno, eu antes de nada logo iré, felicitarei os actores e as actrices, e a verdade é que sobre todo isto é unha oportunidade, o decía a directora, e o decía no sentido de unha oportunidade para nenos que non fixeron nada de teatro, para outros que fixeron e que queren continuar, é unha oportunidade estes cursos de verán. Entón, bueno, creo que a escola fai este tipo de historias, creo que son importantes, é unha forma de comunicarse, o teatro é unha forma de comunicarse importante e axuda as persoas tamén a sacar o que temos dentro. E tamén hai que pensar que eles son moi pequenos, é unha forma de expresarse, pero para os maiores tamén incluso pode ser unha oportunidade máis. Entón, bueno, pues, agradecer a Antonia estas cousas e, sobre todo, esperemos, vos que sodes familiares e tal, esperemos que eles disfrutaran moitísimo, que o pasaran moi ben, que aprenderan moitísimo e, sobre todo, que o pasen moi ben hoxe, neste momento. O sea que, o mesmo, hai que aplaudirles moi forte, moi forte, moi forte, vale?
Then she went to the little door. Now the door was locked. Oh dear, I forgot to get the key. What is in this box?
Alice opened the little box inside.
Oh, a small cage in me.
She ate a little bit, but there was no difference. She finished the whole cake. Then...
I am getting bigger again. Now I can take the key.
Or bigger, but the only thing he could do was to lie down on the floor and look through the door into the garden with one eye.
Now what are you going to do? I'm too big.
Then she heard some footsteps and she stopped crying. There it was, no more the white rabbit.
Oh, by this time the duchess be safe. I can keep her wanting it more.
Mr. Rabbit, wait please, just a moment, listen to me.
When the rabbit heard Alice, it got scared and rocked the white gloves and the pants and ran away.
What a day! Yesterday everything was so normal. Oh, I'm getting smaller again. Wonder why, maybe it's the pan.
She dropped the pan just when she was about to disappear.
The salt water
was her own pool of tears. She had wept when she was 9 feet high.
I wish I hadn't cried so much.
She started to swim when she heard something splashing in the pool.
Oh, someone is swimming! It's a mouse!
Tell me, mouse,
do you know the way out of this pool?
No, I don't know, but maybe the parrot knows.
It's true! It's a parrot, a duck, an eagle, and many more.
Alice swam near the little animals. After a while, they were ashore.
We are all wet.
I agree with you. What do you think, parrot?
I think we should take a race course.
A race course? What's that?
You don't know. Look, it's a sort of circle, but the shape doesn't really matter. When I say ready, everybody will start running. Ready?
Thank you.
Marianne, answer me. Where are my pair of gloves? Can't you hear me?
I'm here.
What is going on? Oh dear.
The rabbit was just under the window when Alice opened her hand.
Pat, Pat, where are you? Pat, Pat.
Hey, I'm digging for apples.
Come and help me get out of here. Tell me, what do you see in the window?
It's an ant, you know.
What do you mean? An ant? Who has ever seen an ant that big?
Where is it? It's an ant.
Then, where is an ant that an ant there? Take it away.
I am scared of them.
Don't be a coward. Then, through the chimney. I ordered you to do it.
Very well. I will go down to the chimney.
Oh, I'm waiting here.
Alice kicked Pat so hard that he flew through the air.
What happened?
I don't know, Sully. I was into the air.
We must burn the hole.
Alice could not see what was happening outside, but she could hear them. So she said,
wait, and you, Mr. Rabbit, if you burn the house. I said, my cat and you. I am worried she likes to eat rabbit.
There was silence instantly, and Alice waited for an answer. She noticed some pieces of cake.
I eat one this cake, and I hope I will not grow bigger.
She ate a cake and she began to get smaller. As soon as she was small enough to get to the door, she ran out of the house to the hall.
Now I have to eat or drink something to my restless again. I wonder what it will be.
Near her, there was a big mushroom. She jumped into the mushroom and she saw a large look at the pillar.
When you have to turn into a chrysalis, and then after that, into a butterfly, you will feel like I do.
Chrysalis, butterfly, I don't like the idea. No, tell me, who are you?
It's better if I go, Mr. Caterpillar. Or we will start the conversation all over again. Put the pipe in your mouth and start smoking again. See you.
Come back. I have something important to say.
I turn and come back again.
What is it?
Keep your friend.
Is that all?
Of course not. Do you think you have children?
I don't think so. I don't keep the same size for 15 minutes together.
Are you happy now?
Impossible. I would like to be a little larger. I must measure 3 inches egg. It's ridiculous.
It is a very good egg. That's what I'm using.
Forgive me, Mr. Caterpillar. I'm not used to being so small.
Your head used to eat. One side will make you grow tight, and the other side will make you grow short.
One side of what? And the other side of what?
Of the mountain. Everybody knows that.
As soon as the caterpillar left, Alice cut a piece of the mushroom, one piece with her right arm and another piece with her left arm. Then she ate a little from both hands until she was on normal size. Then she put some in her pocket and continued walking through the forest.
Have to go from here.
That didn't sound weird.
get somewhere. What kind of people live here?
To the north lies a hotel, and to the south lies a man hut. This is 8th July. They are both mad.
I don't like mad people.
We are all mad. Here, I am mad. You are mad.
Why did you say that? How do you know I'm mad?
Because you have to kill me. Are you going to play croquet with the queen today?
I play croquet, but I haven't been invited yet.
And then only you see me there.
And the cat disappeared.
Ha 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 ha.
It is funny. Well, I don't want to visit the hair.
There's no room for you! There's no room!
Of course there is! I sit down in that armchair.
Then, drink some wine.
How can I drink wine? Is there only tea?
I knew there wasn't any wine.
Then, why are you telling me to drink it? You are not being polite.
Well, it's also not polite to sit down without being invited.
You should cut your hair. It's too long.
I can see that they didn't tell you not to make special remarks.
Tell me, why is a rabbit like a right penis?
I think I can guess that.
Do you mean you know the answer?
Yes, I do.
Tell me what you think. Say what you mean.
I do. At least I mean what I say is the same thing.
It's not the same thing. It's the same thing to say I see what I as I what I see.
There was silence for a minute, with Alice thought over as she could remember about ravens and breeding their
stuff. What day is today?
It's the fall.
This watch is wrong for 2 days. I told you, March here, that butter wouldn't work.
It was the best butter. Let me see your watch. I'll dip it into the tea and I hope it works.
What a funny watch. It tells the date of the month, but not the time.
Does your watch tell the year, is it?
Of course not.
The thermos is asleep again. It poured little hot tea in its nose. Do you have the answer to the riddle?
No, I give up. What's the answer?
We don't have any idea. Isn't it right, Marjorie?
That's right. We are getting bored. Tell us a story, young lady.
Right now, I can't remember any.
Then the dormouse will.
But the dormouse is sleeping.
I'm not asleep. I
can't
remember
what you
said. Yes, please.
Don't talk, young lady.
Alice was angry at his rudeness. She stood up and welcomed.
I don't want to see you again. Oh, in that tree, there's a little door. I go in. But what a beautiful garden and trees.
Look outside. Look outside. Don't blast me.
It was me. It was Seven.
Don't blame me.
Seven, be quiet and bring the flowers. Just let's play. Just let's paint the flowers.
True, look a little girl.
Why are you
making this noise? Because they should be red.
Quiet, the queen.
Maybe she knows how to play golf.
to play. I will forgive her. Alice, follow me. Stand beside the rabbit.
Hello, Mr. Rabbit. We finally meet again. Where's the duck?
What? She was upset.
Why?
She was late. The queen was angry, and the duchess played her.
It's funny.
The queen will get you. We hate to leave it to the crooked ground.
The ground was strange. The balls were lit headphones. The mallets lit flamingos. And the soldiers had to double the sums up to stand on their hands and feet to make the arches.
Para el tiempo que pasaste de seguro espero que
nada de Smoltro, pero sobre todo creo que es ahí precioso. ¿Verdad que sí?
Sí. Sí.
Muy bien.